And I will take you through a beautiful journey. I now request Mr. S. Ravikant, the CEO of Titan Watches and Accessories, to provide a deeper insight on the brand and the collection. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ravikant.
Thanks, Robin. Thanks a lot. First and foremost, let me thank all of you for having joined us on this important occasion, a very important day for us. Before I come to the launch of the collection today, let me just take you through the journey of Raga over the years. And if you look at the birth of Raga as a brand, Raga is the, I would say, the first Indian brand dedicated to the Indian woman. And the Indian woman, as all of us know, is ever evolving. And with that, the brand has also been evolving. So Raga was launched in the year 1992. And over the years, like I said, with the changing Indian woman, the brand has also evolved. The initial inspiration of Raga was housed in Indian heritage, the rich Indian heritage, and therefore it was a little in the ethnic space. Over the years, and now, the brand stands for the what we would say the ethno-contemporary woman and space, because the modern Indian woman is very ethno-contemporary, and with that the brand has also, you know, changed and evolved. Over the years, we have launched many collections under the Raga brand, and you would remember some of them: Raga Pearls, Raga Desire, Raga Shimmer, Raga Cities, and the last was last year was Raga Garden of Eden. Each of them have been extremely successful, and we now have such loyal customers for Raga across the country, where they wait for the Diwali season every year to figure out what is being launched under the sub-brand Raga. Talking of the sub-brand, in fact, Raga has become the most significant sub-brand under the Titan portfolio. It contributes to as high as 23% of our sales under the Titan brand, and last year it grew by about 15%. So Raga, like I said, has become very significant. It has a large customer base. So what is at the core of Raga? I mean, according to me, I think there are three core pillars of Raga. The first is about a deep understanding of the Indian woman. And the brand is dedicated to the Indian woman of today, who is